Hey there, everyone, this is GeekRunner. Today we're playing a game called A Difficult Game About Climbing. No, actually that's actually what the game's called. So this game's supposed to probably be a little similar to like I Am Bread, I think. Where it's like a lot of motion. Or like you control the person or the object. Yeah. Oh. You really control the person. So it's like mountain climbing. As long as we're not, like, have a selection of what buttons we have to press. Wait, what was that move that made me go a little bit, like, jump a little bit? There we go. Okay, so. Oh, okay. I think that's slippery. Okay. And honestly, I didn't know that everyone says that this game is kind of similar to a game called Getting Over It, which I haven't played yet, but I will play that soon. And I heard there's another game called, like, Only Up, which I'll also play soon.
Yeah.
Honestly, this is just simple, like, wall climbing. I don't think that's gonna hold you. You're gonna have to grab something else, like that. Okay. Can I roll back? Oh wow. Hey. Here. First of all, why is this dude naked? Apparently he has like some sort of like, I don't know what that's called. I forgot what they're called. Mostly this is like a simple wall climbing and you gotta make sure you do it right. Yep. It's all motion and it hurts my hands. Yep. That was my fault. That's my fault. I'm not gonna get mad about that. Oh, my hand hurts. Ooh. Get up. Get up. Come on. So I fell here last time. Hold on. There we go. That far? No, you cannot. Okay, so apparently you should not fling him around too much because then he'll lose his balance because... Okay. It hurts my hand so much. I don't know why. Okay, man, come on. It's not so bad if it's up here. You gotta do this to your mouse. You gotta swing it like a, it's like actually swinging. The water that cold? Sorry, voice crack. But seriously, is the water really that cold?
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, that's making me lose balance. Ow! No, no, you frick! It's okay. Still make it up. Go a little Or do that. That works too. All the pain. Oh my gosh. Dude, come on. Seriously. This is so infuriating. It makes no sense why you can't really do that, but okay. There you go. Okay. I got it. There you go, see? It's all about the area. Okay. And there we go. And there we go. Okay, so I think we're wait. Oh no, I go that way. Okay, that thing is so slippery, it can... How am I supposed to make that? Ooh, 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 ooh. No, 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 no. You can't make that. Okay. Relax. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh, you're so you have no balance. I mean, your height is so low. I can't do it. I just can't do it. Oh my gosh. Yeah. What do I do? I just don't get it. It makes no sense. Oh my gosh, dude, you're... This makes no sense. Screw that, we're gonna try a different way. Come on, man. Dude, come on. I know it's slippery, but you gotta hold on to it. Maybe I'm supposed to hold the sticks. Yeah, it would make sense. I don't know why I let go on that one. Well, there's nothing here either. What the hell? You expect me to go over there? Oops, oops. Okay. Okay. I seriously don't get it. Ow! You see, if I can climb on this... Okay, dude, calm down. Maybe that's what... Oh! Okay, no way. Hell no, there's no way that's gonna hold you. Unless... Oh, okay. First off, dude, yeah, you gotta hold it. Seriously, dude? How's... Frick. Come on. There's nothing over here. Are you lying to me? Am I supposed to touch you? Oh no. I think I've... Oh, I see. I don't know how I did that. What I need you to do is hold onto this, to the cider edge while you grab onto. Awesome. Awesome. It's one of these types of games. I'm all awesome, all the way back to the beginning. Bro, that is some bull. Ooh, what's this? Can I make it spin? I'm kind of getting a little used to this area. Yeah. And when I say that, I get Jinx. I know how to do it, but it's so much, like... There we go. Okay. I need you to keep this folded, and that, and that, and that. Oh no, I forgot about the wood. Fucking kidding me! Okay, round three. Seriously, dude, that's so unfair. That is some bullshit right there. You could make it. It's just you just don't want to. Come on, man. Let's go. Up. 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 Oh. And just to let you know how you play, you gotta move. You gotta slide your mouse for his arm to reach. You gotta slide it very hard in order for him to do that. No, not this. It's where I have to... Okay, leap of faith. This is some bullshit, man. This is some bullshit. This is some bullshit. Bullshit, man! Ugh. This is so effing stupid. And it makes no sense that every time I move a little bit, I slip a little bit from rocks that are completely dry when I know that these rocks are wet. Like, they're like probably dirty rocks. Like, I don't know. Piss rocks. It's piss rocks. Slimy, pissy rocks. So stupid. Come on. Come on, man. You see right there, that's the problem right there. Okay. this is my last attempt because I'm sorry, this game is just so ridiculous. Just gotta make sure I'm not clicking the wrong hand. I'm gonna find a different strategy right now. Because this one's not working. Wait.